Back to the channel, and today we are back playing more Return to Bloody Nights. Like I said last time, we are breaking up Friday night into smaller, less massive tries. Like, instead of like trying like 6 to 7 times for a 40-minute video, it's like, oh, try 3 times for a 12-minute video. Because this game is really intense. And yeah. But yeah, let's get right into it. As soon as I heard, like, the fucking running down the hall, I'm like, yeah, I'm fucked. That's hide and seek. I think I know how you're supposed to beat this night. And it's hard. It's my best guess, but I think I know how. I think? You have to minimalistically use the cameras. Like, very little. Like, very few times.
Hey,
Like, because you have to always be aware of where, of who's at the door. So I think you have to, it's a thing of like, oh, you can't use the cameras that frequently. Or you have to use them sparingly. Which, mind you, is going to be really fucking hard. Oh no. That close up because I'm not sure when. Okay, I didn't see all of that there. Which one's... I'll close this briefly. Yeah. Boy, didn't I just check on you? Oh, motherfucker. Yep. Smart move, guys. Take off the headset. Oh my god. I just heard the jump scare. They made these things super fucking loud. I just took off my headset and I still heard the jump scare. What? Damn, these things are loud. Yeah, I think that's the strategy, is use the cameras as little as possible. Oh boy, this night's gonna be hard. Ooh.
Hello? Hey, good job, Night 5. Keep a close eye on...
Shut up, bitch. Gotta wait for the general. Bruh. Oh. Okay, we have a lot to unpack with this game. After I beat Friday, I'm going for Saturday, and then I'm doing the custom night and challenge. Custom night, and then I'm trying game modes. This is gonna be fun. I thought like Payday was like an infinite mode. No. There's gonna be a night six. Oh boy. Oh boy. Be expecting videos on Saturday. Or not this, like this physical Saturday, but the night six for this game. Because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a new animatronic. On top of everything else. What? That was weird. For my impending doom. I actually feel like I want to try again. This might be a longer video, but I do actually want to try again. Because now that I have the hang of it, I'm like, you know what? Let's keep going.
Hello? Hey, good job, Night 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? I just finished checking the CCTV camera footage, and everything seems to be in order. You know?
Bruh. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And until then, I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.